Hello there and welcome to Keswick Chapels The Chew. My name is Robert Wallace, I'm the lead pastor for this ministry. And today we are looking at Christmas Day 4. I hope you grab your Bible and a pen and paper so you can jot down some passages to read over today as you have the opportunity. We'll be looking at Psalm 100 verses 1 and 2 as our invitation this morning. And then all of Psalm 100 for further reading. And then Luke chapter 2, verses 15 through 20. And then our blessing verse will come from Luke chapter 1, verse 68. So hope you're ready as we get into it this morning. I hope that you will chew on these things today. Read along with me. Read aloud if you're able to, if you're in a place where you can, because reading God's word aloud will be a blessing to you. It'll challenge you, and it will be an encouragement to you as well. So, beginning with Psalm chapter 100, verses 1 and 2. Shout for joy to the Lord, all the earth. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before him with joyful songs. And then in Luke chapter 2, verses 15 through 20, we read, when the angels had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about. So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby who was lying in a manger. And when they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what they had been told about this child. And all who heard were amazed at what the shepherds said to them. But Mary treasured up all these things and pondered them in her heart. The shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things that they had heard and seen, which were just as they had been told. Think about this. But Mary treasured up all these things and pondered them in her heart. Let me ask you, do you treasure what God has done in your life? Do you ponder over the miraculous events, the miracles that you have seen personally in your life? Mary did, and I believe that we should ponder the blessings that come from our Lord and Savior as we live our daily lives. Every day is a blessing. Every day is a new opportunity. And so we should ponder the blessings. We should chew on the blessings that God has bestowed upon us each and every day. Well, the prayer from the Belgic Confessional 18 says this, Jesus, you are truly Emmanuel, God with us. You share in this flesh and blood life, entering my ordinary circumstances, filling it with wonder, hope, and promise. So, like the shepherds, make me quick and ready to spread the good news to all. Amen. And then Luke chapter 1, verse 68, we read this. Praise be to the Lord, the God of Israel, because he has come to his people and redeemed them. Chew on these things today. Chew on your circumstances and how your circumstances are well known by Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. He came as Messiah. He came as our and became our Lord and Shepherd so that we could have life to the full today. So chew on these things. Chew on the fact that he enters into your daily life, comes right alongside you and I to bless us with his peace and his presence. I pray that you will know his peace today. Father, we love you. We thank you for this day. We thank you for your word. Father, we pray that you would help us. Give us eyes to see and ears to hear your word and your truth. May it go deep into us, Father, that we may be transformed by the renewing of our minds as we renew our minds with your word, Father. May we have receptive hearts and minds to your truth, that we may grow in your grace. And then, Father, help us to have eyes to see and ears to hear those around us today. Father, may we follow the example of Jesus and serve those around us today with your love and your grace. Father, may we be the hands and feet of Jesus today to someone, that we may bring glory and honor to you. For it's in Christ's name we pray. Amen. Thank you so much for joining me today. I pray that you'll go in the peace of God. Blessings to you. Bye for now.